One more college note Thursday, PC's Devin Carter is in the running for National Player of the Year in men's hoops. The Friar star named one of 30 to the Naismith midseason team. Carter ranks in the top 10 in 7 stat categories in the Big East, including being 2nd in scoring overall. He's one of 4 Big East players on the Naismith team, which also includes that guy, Cumberland's Tyler Kolek. He is also in the running for the honor.